peace, not war. I say to Bush, to Mr. Bush, I say him, not we, we did not agree to the war. We did not agree to the war. War, what war? War is damage, everything.
Power are served, not the needs of the suffering.